This is Frank Palfrey. He was a U.S. Navy soldier that lived between 1932 and 2002. He served during the Korean War. He was the father of Deborah Jean Palfrey.